I thought it'd be more of a high scoring game because it's Friday, but two goaltending. A lot of less penalties. I expected a hard fought battle. They were a tough team to beat. They passed, hit hard, and ready to touch on the net.
I thought it was good. Defense played well, cleared the front, and
We knew we had to get the puck deep, talk to everybody. Get the puck moving, just get shots in this guy. We know he lets up rebounds, so you had to work hard for our goals there.
Oh yeah, Lloyd was yelling at us the whole time for stopping the puck, so I didn't do those.
I was just trying to stop the puck.
They fumbled the puck in the middle, and then we saw an opening. I saw it opened up, and Mike hit me with a pass. And I looked up, and I saw the side of the net open, and I just moved over to my backhand and put it in.
It was a pretty late goal. I knew we had to play some good defense. Luckily we didn't, and got the shutout win. Felt pretty good.
Well, I was really happy because took a little pressure off of the NFL and let one in, but didn't happen, so I just knew I had to play better than I did Friday. Six goals against, not really good game. Yeah, wasn't really a good game, but just had to track the puck and take my angles and
thoughts on getting the shutout out there?
I felt good. Good team was my first one. Yeah.
Tim, your thoughts on your leaving your feet and making contact with the opponent's
penalty? I didn't even know that was a penalty. I thought you could dive in and catch a breakaway, maybe knock him over, knock the puck off his stick.
Knock me over.
Honestly, I had no clue what happened. No one knew what was going on. That's all I gotta say about that. I had no clue.
I was just saying, I had no idea what was going on, and I turned around and saw a kid in the net. Thought the puck was full of
punch. I did a 360 in the air.
What do you guys think you did well as a team out there tonight?
We got bodies on them. I think we cycled pretty good for the third period. First and second wasn't the best, but we did better in the third.
After the first two periods, we kind of got told to use our mouths more. We communicated with the boys out there. Started talking, moving the puck really well, picking our heads up, getting some far pad rebounds, and we got one in there. So,
yeah, I thought the third period we came out more focused and we were more playing as a team.
And just your thoughts on getting the win? What you guys take from this small quarter?
Every time we've lost to someone, we say we don't want to split a series with someone, so we always get that mentality. We want to come out harder, play better than they do, put some pucks in the back of the net, have a good time.
I learned that every game is a new game, so anyone's beatable, and just gotta work hard, things will happen.
Yeah, like Tim said, if we lose the first game, we always want to go back out there and don't get swept. We gotta split the series.
Shout out Jimmy Grable and Jack Dallas.
Shout out Jimmy Grable.